Hello everyone, I'm Plum with Plum Plays, and this is Sunkenland. We just put a marker on this spot, Stormborn Outpost. So congrats to us for beating it and filling our chests with shit. Oh yeah, we're full. Alright, let's get our spoils back to the house. How far out are we? We're not too far. It's actually not too bad. Oh, now we're breaking it. 81 miles an hour, 82. Nice. Oh, I got up to 85 for a hot second. Awesome, we have made it back to our base. We pause while I drop all this shit off. Okay, I've got all my stuff put away. So I think I'm just going to do some housekeeping. Let's see, that's roasted. Can we cook? We cooked that we cooked. Let's make some more garden plots. There we go. Oh, I need cloth. Fine, I have tons of cloth. Let's see what seeds we have. I think I have some seeds in here. Those are cabbage. A bush seed. I wonder what that does. Cotton seeds. I don't have carrots yet. I thought I had lemon seeds. Why not? Let me eat some lemons. Here we go. There's a lemon. We'll do a strawberry and bush seed and a cabbage seed. Did I do that one? Oh, that was probably cotton. Should probably build a box for up here. Let me see what all our storage options are. The metal chest, food container, that scrap and components. I could throw one of those up there. Let also got some pretty cool, like, cabinets and stuff. Let's build a desk. We can build a couple of desks. Go build a desk here. And here. Oh, never mind. I don't have enough. Okay, we have a place for seeds now. Awesome. Any more seeds? So those are seeds. I'm hoping we get wood from those. That would be very cool. And that clears up a little bit of room for us. Let's go ahead and sleep. No, it's not bedtime. Shit. In that case, let's repair. See if we can make some ammunition. Powder. Giving us 113. I can deal with that. Is it bedtime? Yes. Ah, oh, beautiful. I love it. Alright, what shall we do today? Don't know if we have the firepower for the bridge. We might be able to work our way through Green Isle, though. I don't know what level the warehouse is. I'm gonna take a little bit of wood. I think I already have cloth on the boat. Let's grab. I don't think we'll need to grab snacks. I think there will be snacks there. Alright, let's go. Green Isle. Probably gonna take a minute. I'll spare you the trip. Oh man, it's humongous. I can already see it. And we're still quite a ways out. It is huge. Oh, it looks like there is a wealth of resources on Green Isle. Alright, I don't wanna get too close. I am not sure what the updated enemy situation looks like here. paper, there's cotton. Why am I getting a false sense of security here? Level 4. Oh, I didn't realize. Shit. I think Green Isle may not be the one that we wanna fuck with right now. Sorry. Still kind of have a cold. I wonder what level things are as you go further out in the ocean. Towards the east side of the map. What are those? Yeah, cabbages. Nice. Yeah, guys, we came all the way out here, and I don't think I can take Green Isle yet. I'm not even close to being able to take a level 4. And it's already day 50. I'm such a slow player. Eh, it's fine. Play at my own pace. Okay, so we're here on Green Isle. There's a warehouse over here. Let's go see what that's all about. There we go. We were clocking 85 miles an hour for, or kilometers per hour for a second. We are just about there. Alright, pulling up now. Level 4. Well, shit. We need to increase our research on weapons and such. Okay, so that's level 4. The runes island. Let's go see what level that is. I can't tell. I'm looking for 3 and below. I don't think I should be fucking with level 4 right now. Oh, I see it looming in the distance. Alright, let's find a safe place to dock. Level 5. Let's run. Let's not dock. That would be stupid. Okay, so the further out we go, I think the levels get a little higher. Let's check out the bridge. Can't remember what level this is. Okay, we're just about there. Level 4. I think they have heavy machinery. The metal mine. Jeez. I don't know. Maybe we should just do some rounds real quick and do some crafting and see if we can get our next weapon up. That might be the plan for today. Probably also go check out the traders, because I have some blueprints I can probably afford with all the shit that I have in chests at this point. We've already beaten Skull Island. Let's go ahead and raid it. It has tons of good stuff on it. There's a ladder. This is to the little end room. Good thing we used up all our wood supply making our garden plots, so I should just be avoiding scrap metal at this point. Of our inventory. Oh, getting close. Get some snacks. Let's go put some stuff in the cargo hold. Oh, did I drop something? Shit. Should go check out what the trader has. Ugh, I love the guitar. I think I may actually have the guitar. Gasoline out of this stuff. Okay. Up there. I think I might fill my inventory and my ship with things to sell and just go unload on the trader and see what all we can get. Let's do it. Okay, we're on the way to the trader. Look at the sunset. Look what it does to the boat. It's Beautiful. All right. Hi, I have stuff. Do you have stuff?
You looking to buy?
Okay, let's see. See what they'll take. Great stuff. All that for 4 cigars. Okay. Add in a couple of batteries. And guess the blueprint. Can I get it all for 1 diamond ring? Oh shit. Okay, what else can I get for this diamond ring? Do I have the scooter? I think I already have the scooter and the ore detector. See, we can get all this wood. Not enough? Okay. Yeah? That's a lot of shit. Deal. Alright, how many of these blueprints did I just waste money on? Already learned. Already learned. Can I sell this back to you? Let's trade. Ballistic fiber. Okay. Let's take this marble. Give her a diamond ring. Take all her antibiotics. All this. We'll give her, what's that value? Should we go ahead and get those? What's its value? It doesn't say. One poster and 1 high-end perfume. Deal. Awesome. Okay. Let's go. Alright, so we sold back the blueprints. That's good. We do have a scooter. Now we have extra batteries for them. Alright, that's good. Very good indeed. Alright, let's go put this shit away. My goodness, are those my bushes on the top? That's cool. Look at that sunrise. Glorious. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay. Okay, let's put our valuables over here. These out. These in. All different deco too. That's incredible. Medicine there. Oh. Also our lung function boosters and our Phoninja. Armor. We're gonna put that here. And marble. Good haul. I am very pleased with that. We need to upgrade this. All right, advanced parts and electronic parts for this upgrade, as well as 10 ingots. I guess I can also be working on those. Okay, I have seafood platter, fish stew, tons of roasted meat. We can cook this fish. Don't want to make this machete, but it's 30 ingots. Let's see what else we can craft in here. The percussion pistol. Integrated firing rate. Let's make this. So we need wood, scrap metal components, and duct tape. That might have just upgraded us quite a bit. Who can we go check it on? It's Marauder Base. What all do I have on me? I don't want to take these. I will take those to lay a flag. think I could also... drop that in there. Oh gosh, I'm so excited. Let's go kill some shit. Okay, we need to go... up here. See what level this place is. Level 2. Perfect. This fire rate should be a lot faster. I didn't expect for there to be three of them right when I got up the ladder. Apparently they can shoot through stuff. I'm one-hitting stuff now, though, so that's cool. Yeah. I can get in here. Dead. There, I could have gotten in through that door. Somebody upstairs. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to eat that. Oh, I got some electronic parts. I wonder if there's any red algae around here. I could use some health mix. Nope. So here's my dilemma. Do I risk it? A little tiny bit of health. Where's my water? I somehow have lost my water bottles. I think I put them on my boat. Oh, I somehow lost them. So I could just commit suicide and try to go ahead and take this guy. I'm a terrible shot. Or we could go get some health mix and come back. Ah, shit. Did they respawn? I don't think they respawned. He was on this level. Maybe he fell down? There's usually a boss type person. Huh. I don't see anybody. He fell down. Oh, fuck. Some more high-end perfume. That's where we just were, right?
Yeah.
So where is this last guy? No movement. There's a blueprint in here. I can see it. Bird trap. Awesome. Two more cloth. Oh, there's my water. On my bar. Oops. That's... ooh, collection cabinet. That's really pretty. It's a curio. Very sweet. Alright, let's go finish this. For the rest of the guys. Spawn back on top of me. Ah! All right, should be able to build it now. Still enemy territory. Where is he? I don't see him. Did he fall all the way down the ground? Ew, maybe he fell all the way down. I think he did. Oh, there's one. Got him. Sweet. I claim this for Plum. We did it. Go us. That was more difficult than I imagined for a level 2 Marauder base, but whatever. It kind of sucked. Alright, we did it, guys. Congrats to us, I suppose. This beautiful evening. I am Plum with Plum Plays. This game is Sunkenland, and I am super happy that they redid some of the mechanics. They put in some quality of life maneuvers. Fighting is still a little wonky. I feel like the mobs can totally shoot through walls still. But that's okay. I'm having tons of fun. And I hope you guys are having fun watching me go through the game. But for now, have an amazing day today. Whatever you're doing today, make it great. Bye!